based on achievements that they've done in class. And so what scales love is scales to music are kind of like broccoli to eating. You know how you want to get your kids to eat something healthy but they don't like doing it? Scales are the same thing. They don't like learning them. So to make them more fun and to give them some reward for actually learning and performing them, we do scale club. And in the beginning band, the beginners can play 5 scales plus their chromatic scale, and they have to do it in front of the class perfectly with no mistakes and memorized. And they get 2 chances every day to pick a scale and to do it and keep track of which ones they do. So we have several in the beginning band who earned the award for beginning band scale club achiever, and they will be receiving their trophy tonight if they leave. Those students are, and again, if you'll hold your applause until the end, Christopher Loss, Kieran Matura, Oliver Markham, Sasha Volkers, Trishani O'Brien, Portia Espinosa, Josephine Jamerson, Shay Winston, Charlotte Shay, Hasi Jamadi, Michael Peters, Gracie Patel, Yeji Park, Lena Finelli, and Veronica Brown. And the next piece is kind of self-explanatory. I'm sure everyone has heard Star Wars, or at least I hope you have. It's very sad if you haven't heard any music from Star Wars. I'm a huge Star Wars fan, so whenever we do music like this, I usually ask the kids, who's never seen the movie before? Okay, and this one's even worse. How many of you don't like Star Wars? I don't get it. John Williams' main theme of Star Wars arranged by Charles Stone.